Greetings, Sunday, May 19th. I figured I'd do a song that was 21 years old yesterday. I wrote it May 18th, 1998. And it was about the breakup and the finality of my second marriage. So I'm gonna try to do it justice. This isn't the first time I've attempted this, so wish me luck. It's called Goodbye, My Love. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my dear. I wish you peace and happiness. I'm sorry for the pain I've caused. Sorry for the death of us. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my dear. I wish you peace and happiness.
Short one.